Okay, hi. I'm Alekhya. So basically, we have a community, Reserve Vizag. Vizag is a small business and also artists. We have a platform for a small community.
So, this blood donation camp, what do you
And we need more youth to come and donate blood because it's important. So, this is high time we realize that we have to donate. So, we took a step that we should start blood donation camp, and we are happy that our community actually came forward and they donated.
అంటే ప్రజెంట్ కరోనా సిచ్యువేషన్ కదా, మరి జనాల దగ్గర నుంచి రెస్పాన్స్ ఎలా వస్తుంది బ్లడ్ డొనేషన్ కానీ లేక రావడానికి కానీ ఇక్కడ కానీ? సో ఇంత చిన్న వయసులో హౌ ఆర్ యు, నువ్వు ఎలా మెయింటైన్ చేయగలుగుతున్నా అసలు?
So one of my friend Bhavya, she started, and now it's continued by I, Aisha Bhavya, and B is our support sister. So we have like extended teams and so many other people who are helping us through this.
It's not just us that is taking care of the whole thing, it's the whole community, because they're all coming together and they're all contributing their part that we are able to take care and we are able to take the initiative in this case.
So where are you from?
I am from Vaisa Pumi, but like I'm basically from Rajasthan.
So. Sure. So how are you feeling this? How are you feeling this type of
this kind of initiatives program?
How are you feeling to do like this type of events?
Yeah. I think it feels really good, and I think it's a very great initiative by our community, because just having normal programs where everyone's coming together is something that everyone does, but doing something for the society, for the people, is also extremely important, and it's good to always contribute and give your part. So it's a very good initiative taken by everyone.
So how is your support, how is your family support for you?
Family support is very good. I think
the best part is our family support, because all of our parents are also actually coming and donating. The last blood donation camp also most of our parents came and donated. So if they were not supporting us,
we wouldn't have come this far.